This mHelp clip has two steps. 1. Click the View tab. 2. In the Show Hide group, check or uncheck formula bar. This concludes the mHelp clip.